Ladies and gentlemen, good afternoon. Let us witness the PSPRC class of 2018-01 Alpha Company to present their skills in pistol drill exercise.
We'll be back in the morning when the sun starts to rise. So mama, don't stress your mind.
So, ayan guys, ayan, nandito na kami sa CEBU. Ayan, ito yung masasakyan naming bus. At, ayan, tingnan natin sa loob. Ayan. Ayan, ito mga classmate ko, guys. Ayan sila. Hello, classmates! Ayan, so, dyan ako sinakaupo sa may upuan. Wait lang, hanap muna tayo. Tapos, ayan sila. Ito, may mga master dito. Sila ang dalawa dyan. Ayan. Tapos, ayan, dito na ako. Nakaupo na ako, guys. Ayan. So, hi to my classmates. Hi! Ayan. So, wala pa yung ibang classmates ko. Nasa labas pa. So, ayan. Ayan yung nasa unahan ko. Iba nasa labas pa, hindi pa rin nakapasok. Say cheese! Warin!
Malik!
Tapos ayan. Yung naka-yellow pangit, classmates. Joke. Ayan si Ferrero, yung classmate ko. Ayan si Kuya Lim. Ayan si Garin. Hi! Ayan. Tapos ayan. Tapos ayan hanggang dito na kami sa Welcome Hotel. So ayan, papakita ko sa inyo ang view. So ayan guys, tignan nyo naman. Super ganda at sulit yung binayaran namin dito. Ayan. So, reception. Dito kami nakatambay.
A few moments later.
Ayan guys, nasa bus na kami. Hindi ko na nakapagkita nag-breakfast kami kasi umuulan. Tapos, ayun. Tapos punta naman tayo sa iba. So, ayan. Nandito na kami sa Mactan. So, ayan. Nakikita nyo yung view. So, sa lahat na nakapunta dito, ayan, alam nyo kung gaano kaganda dito, guys. So, ayan, sobrang ganda talaga. Malinis, ayan, yung camera. Ewan ko ba ano pinagkagawa ko. Tapos, ayan. Tignan natin yung view. Papakita ko sa inyo, ayan. So, mga classmates ko, ayan, busy sila nang papapicture. Ako, busy naman ako ng video. Tapos, first day namin to, guys. Ayan, so... Ah, maganda. Flag namin, Philippines. Ayan. Si Labu-Labu. So, andito na kami sa bus kasi pupunta kami ng...
How many galleons arrived to the Philippines?
Kalimutan ko yung ano. Punta namin, guys. So, abangan na nyo lang kasi alam ko ma-excite kayo. Alam ko na, punta kami ng rehabilitation center.
A few moments later.
Finally, we're here in Rehabilitation Center, House of Home. Ayan. So, maganda siya. Ito yung place niya. Fish. Malusog yung fish nila, guys. So, ayan guys, andito na kami sa training center ng mga police. So, ayan, papakita ko sa inyo ang view. So, papunta na kami dun sa ano namin. So, kasi magle-lecture muna kami bago kami manonood ng mga ano nila, show nila. So, see you guys there. So, stay tuned. Ayan guys, ready na ba kayo? Kasi ako, ready na talaga. So, alam ko na sa lahat na nanonood dyan, super excited kayo makita to kasi kahit nga ako in person, nakita ko talaga siya. Nakita ko. So, ayan, super ano talaga ako, na-impress. Yung, alam mo yung feeling na sobrang inspired ka sa nakita mo kasi yun yung pangarap mo eh. Lalo na yung ano talaga, yung... Lalo na kang ma-inspired. So, ayan. And ready? 1, 2, 3. Let's go!
Ladies and gentlemen, good afternoon. Let us witness the PSPRC class of 2018-01 Alpha Company to present their skills in pistol drill exercise. Pistol is a type of handgun. The most common types of which today are the semi-automatic pistol and their range. The English word was introduced in 1750 from Middle French. Pistol and early handguns was produced in Europe. Single shot pistols are now less common and used primarily for hunting while fully automatic, a rare due to strict laws and regulations governing their manufacture and sale. Ladies and gentlemen, exercise number one, standing position. Standing position is the least stable shooting position. It is also the most difficult position to fire an accurate shot. It requires excellent control. If there is too much wavering, do not shoot. To help steady your shot, rest or support the rifle in stable objects, such as tree or large rock, or use as a carrying strap, such as sling. Exercise number two. Kneeling position. Kneeling position offers a smaller exposure than that standing position and greater stability. Increased stability makes a kneeling position effective for longer range of shooting. The kneeling position can be quickly assumed and it allows firing from various types of covers. Exercise number three, the prone position. Prone position is a position of a shooter lying face down on the ground. It is considered the easiest and the most provides extra stability. It offers many advantages in that it is easily assumed, stable, and it presents a small target to the enemy. Typically, service pistols are revolvers or semi-automatic pistols to offices, non-commissioned officers, and rear echelon support personnel or self-defense. Those service pistols may also be issued to special forces as a backup for their primary weapons. Service pistol is any handgun or sidearm issued to military personnel or law enforcement officers. It is also known as a personal weapon or ordnance weapon. Squad leader. After the rigid screening process of these units, out of the 200 of the class, we have formed 10 persons under the control of their squad driller. They are the one formed for the purpose of instruction, discipline, control, and order. Ladies and gentlemen, the squad drillers say their intermission number.
Among you, Of the PSBRC Class 2019 -01.
Sayang, main mo na, main.
Oh,